Yo, what up, and welcome back to yet another daily Mario Kart video. I just collected more coins. They were invisible. They were right up there. And I'm just gonna move on. I'm just gonna move along. Ignore that that happened. Just keep going. That's all I gotta do. Just keep going. Don't ignore the coins. Acknowledge them. That was actually such a bad fail. I got 5 coins from that, I believe. Horrible. Well, are you kidding me? How else am I supposed to get past that menace? By walking around, I guess. Alright. I was really hoping that none of those blocks would just give me a random coin. Is killing this guy gonna give me a coin? Tell me it won't. No! Okay. We're gonna wait for those coins to despawn. That's the smart thing to do. You gotta have patience. You gotta have patience to play this game. Excuse me. Are they gonna... Okay. Okay. We're safe now. We're safe. This has been... So far, horrifying and not a good kingdom for me so far. I mean, I have been making some more smart decisions, I think, but... I don't know. It might be counterbalanced by just how awful this kingdom is for this challenge. Okay. Let's go up, get the nuts. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Didn't even have to collect a coin for that. Not a one coin. We might be in for a longer episode, folks. This might be it. This might be the episode that just keeps going on for like half an hour. Oh, I can't go all the way up there. Disappointing. There we go. I am putting forth a fair bit of focus on this, but all we gotta do is get up there. That's apparently not the method that I should be using. There we go. All right, this is going a lot better. Let's hope I can beat this boss now. And I think I'll start making note to collect the flags. Alright. Here we go. Uh-oh. How did I miss that? This is the easiest boss in the entire game. Oh, playing it close. Oh my goodness. Please, please, please. Oh! Look at those coins. Those coins look so evil. Come on, come on. Don't spawn me on one or anything. Don't spawn me on one or anything. Yes! Yes! That's what we're talking about. Ooh, was anyone else a little on edge there? I was debating whether or not to go for those. Nestled right in between two of my worst enemies. That was really close. I don't know. I was feeling dangerous there. Alright. Alright, where should I go next? Usually by this point, I have every moon that I would ever need. So I don't know, I guess... Oh, and I get the rabbit? Did I get the rabbit already? I didn't. Okay. All right. Yeah, I'm kind of having to change my plans. I usually don't have to change the path that I end up going. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. I almost got that guy. I almost actually defeated him. Alright. I'm really having to think right now. I mean, I obviously have a lot of game knowledge on this game, but I don't have, like, as much as I would just need to improvise something this much. I mean, I'm not gonna willingly grab a coin. Like, that's not gonna happen. Those blocks there definitely have coins in them. I forget, what is my mission objective right now? Oh, go there. I can do that.